Mr. Siwan Arial.
Yes, ma'am. Siwan Arial.
My name is Ani. Nice to meet you.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Tell me, how old are you?
I am now 28 running.
28 running.
Yes.
So you married? You have children?
No, I am married, but not children.
No children.
Still now, yes.
Okay, I understand. Okay. I saw you have experience in Qatar and
Saudi Arabia.
Saudi Arabia,
yes.
As a forklift operator.
Yes, I'm
warehouse.
Working, yeah.
Can you tell me more or less what your experience?
Yeah, I'm working there with post of forklift operator
mm-hmm.
in warehouse depot.
Okay.
My company Saudi is a Almarai company.
Mm-hmm.
That company is product is food product.
Food product. Okay.
There I am working everywhere, loading, unloading,
mm-hmm.
and I arrange foods
mm-hmm.
and taking expiry date,
mm-hmm.
checking expiry date, checking stock,
okay.
and loading salesman product like this.
Okay.
And rotate product also.
Okay.
Expiry date, you know.
Expiry.
Yeah.
I understand.
Rotate that one.
Okay.
They need to should be clean depot like this everywhere, all rounding.
Mm-hmm.
And I have forklift license also. Then Saudi license also I got there.
You got there.
Yeah.
Okay. But tell me if there is no need like because the warehouse is not so big.
Yeah.
But most probably you have to help them to load and unload
the
things and to take care of the warehouse
yeah.
and also carry also stuff in there. Is it okay for you? You are okay with this?
Yeah, no problem.
Because they are not, it's like a hotel, it's a hotel.
Yeah, hotel is a small,
it's
that
small,
one. The store
exactly.
is very small, 1-2 person only
yes.
working there.
But if you are forklift, you know, and after, let's say, the finish the season, maybe also better job, we will see, okay? Anyway,
yeah.
Now, the thing is like this, the hotel is on the seaside, they
yeah.
are working only during the summer, 6 months a year, and
yeah.
after this, we will transfer you to the mountain hotel, you know, where we have also the tourists, and we have
yeah.
to take care of the warehouse. Or in the city,
yes.
also in a hotel, or we will see. But you are okay with this?
Yeah, okay, no problem.
Yes.
My Almarai company is a foods company. There I am working in -4 degree temperature.
So it's a minus.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, okay.
Problem.
Good. The salary will start for $550-$600 per,
yeah.
per month. Food and accommodation is provided by the employer.
Yes.
It sounds good for you?
Yeah, no problem.
Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. We will present the video to our client and
yes.
as soon as possible we get an answer because we want you really, if everything is okay, 1st of May, we want you to come already and work in Romania. Sounds
yeah.
good?
Okay, good.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.